Links are one of the key ingredients to ranking high on Google. But how do you find sites that are willing to link to you? Hey everyone, I'm Neil Patel, and today I'm going to break down how to find lucrative link opportunities in under 60 seconds. Now, before we get started, make sure you subscribe to this channel. And if you're on YouTube, click the alert notification. That way, when I go live, you'll get notified. Now, what I want you to do is first go to neilpatel.com/backlinks. This page will give you a report that shows everyone who links to your competition. Let's say you're competing with neilpatel.com. I want you to enter in your competitor's domain name, not your own, but your competitor's, and then just click search. It'll load up this report in Ubersuggest. This is the backlinks report that breaks down all the backlinks that your competitors have. It breaks down their domain authority, their backlinks, the referring domain names, that's how many new unique websites are linking to them, right? Specific domains, not just pages, and then organic monthly traffic that they're getting. And then as you can see here, it has their link graph of over time of how many new referring domains that are linking to them, if it's going down, if it's going up, and it'll show you their new links that they're gaining each and every single day, as well as their lost links that they're losing each and every single day. And I want you to go through, and I want you to first click on advanced filters, and there's include, exclude, referring domains, exact matching, enter domain name. The first I want you to do is click on follow. So this only shows you the links that are followed, because the no follow ones don't really help increase your rankings. Then you want to make sure the one link per domain is clicked and highlighted in orange. And as long as you do that, you're fine. And then what I want you to do is type in domains that include anchor that contains any of the keywords that you're going after. So I'm going after, let's say, SEO. And I'll click apply. And this will start showing me all the links. It's loading. It'll show me all the links that have the word SEO in there. And what I want you to do is do this for your competition and then go to each of the websites that has linked to them. You just click this arrow where it says source. Okay. And I'm doing this for a few of the sites. So Webflow, Business.yell, KiwiBox. And you'd want to go through them, start reaching out to some of these sites and say, hey, I noticed you link out to Neil Patel and his article on what is SEO. I have a more detailed article that not only breaks down what SEO is, but how to leverage it and how to do it in three simple steps. So I'm Googling here for SEO, although this article has a pop-up. Let's see if I can find it really quickly. So SEO, let's see if that was a link to me. Nope, that's a link to themselves. May take a little bit. Google owns starter guide. Support Google. That's another business one. Let's see if I can keep scrolling down. Moz's beginner's guide. In his thorough blog to that, that's to me. So in his thorough guide to Bing SEO. So this links to my Bing SEO article. So in this one, I would, if I'm reaching out to them saying, hey, I noticed you linked to Neil Patel's Bing SEO article. I have a more detailed one that breaks on X, Y, and Z, and it's updated and includes, you know, Bing Webmaster Tools, and it includes the difference between Bing SEO and Google SEO. So the more descriptive you get like that, the higher chances are you're going to have of Yell.com switching over their link. Now, if you're struggling to find, hey, who do I contact at Yell.com? Look for the author and you just Google for them, or you can go to Hunter.io. So Hunter.io, let's go there. And the company is Yell.com. I think it's Yell.com. There you go, 27 results. And sometimes you'll be able to find the exact email of that person. Sometimes you'll see it for other people, and that's fine. Pick someone at that company, ideally that ideal person who wrote the article, and just message them. And with Hunter, you can sign up for a free account and you can get 50 free searches. And this is the process I use to find the email address, do outreach, and contact each of these people and try to build links. It's a tedious task. It works. It'll generate you more links. Do this with each of your competitors. Find the relevant articles that are linking out to them and try to convince them to link out to you. Most people don't want to do this because it's a lot of work. It's not hard. It's just a lot of work and time consuming. But this is why people typically don't get great SEO results. If you take the time to do this, if you spend an hour a day doing this for a whole year, your rankings would go through the roof. It just takes time. Don't focus on domain authority or anything like that. Just focus on quality links. And the easiest way to figure out who will link to you is people who link to your competitors and they link to other similar articles. So if you have any questions, you can leave a comment below and I'll answer it. If you just want my team to do this for you, check out my ad agency, Neil Patel Digital. If you enjoyed this video, like it, share it, tell the people about it. Thank you very much.